There used to be a lot of cities with no clubs for metal bands to play at. Now it seems like every city's got at least, you know, some little pit to throw a metal band into.
Well, all the older people have been trying to kick it out of the arena for so long that, and it just wouldn't go away, and it's finally being noticed. They say, okay, well, we can't get rid of it, so we might as well recognize it, and hopefully it'll get more and more recognizable. And so we're out here trying to help that out.